everybody, so today I have a Selena Gomez inspired look for you all. This is just a navy gray smoky eye and it's super rocker and I love this look. I found the picture of her that I will put somewhere in this video right here on Tumblr, so I have no idea when it's from, but I'm going to assume it's from a concert because she kind of has a mic in her hand. So she looks really awesome. She's wearing a blazer and being her typical rock star self. And smoky eye. I would never wear makeup this dark because I feel like it makes my eyes look smaller, but I think I really like it on me. I don't know. This is a really fun going out look. I usually don't wear dark smoky eyes. And then I just paired it up with a really mute gloss and lip. So this is the finished look. And I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial. And if you want to learn how to do this really awesome Selena Gomez look, keep on watching. Okay, so here's what the finished look is going to look like. First, we are going to take this NYX HD primer. Pop that onto our lids. And blend it out with your ring finger. Next, I'm going to take this Maybelline Studio 24 cream eyeshadow. And it is the color Bad to the Bronze. Really pack that onto the lid. Crease. Over your crease, just below the brow. Retractable Sephora palette. It's the one that has the retractable little palettes that you can pull out and put into a mini one. And this is just what the mini palette looks like. So we're taking this navy blue eyeshadow color from Sephora. Any navy blue eyeshadow will work. Just take that and a flat eyeshadow brush. Dab that onto the lid. Really blend it in. Do the crease just a little bit past it. Next, we are going to take Buck and a fluffy crease brush and really blend that out over your crease right below your brow bone. Next, we're going to take Gunmetal and blend that into your crease right below Buck. Now we're going to take Sidecar. Now I'm just taking a cream eyeliner. This is the Bobbi Brown cream eyeliner. And an eyeliner brush. Benefits their real mascara. I usually don't have to curl my lashes with this mascara because it's very voluminous. So. I fill in my eyebrows and I'm taking a dark brown from the Coastal Scents Smoky Eye palette. Remember, nice, light, gentle brush strokes. You don't want to draw on your brows, you just want to fill them in. And mine are currently awkwardly growing out. Okay, so now for blush, I'm going to be taking my Coastal Scents 10 Blush palette. And she doesn't really have a very dark blush in the photo, so I'm just going to take this rosy pink it looks kind of bright in me on the camera, but it's like a rosy pink. And my blush brush, and I'm going to just dab that on. And for lipstick, I'm going to be taking my MAC lipstick in the color Kinda Sexy. Here's what it looks like. It's just a nude pink because the eye is very bold. And I'm going to finish this off with a Makeup Forever lip gloss. It's a little sample one that I have, and it's Lab Shine Star Collection. It's just a nude, kind of sparkly pink. It's going to go perfect over our nude lip. And that's it! So, this is my Selena Gomez-inspired look. I guess this is a concert picture, so I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial.